All right, well, let's get up under this thing. Now that it's not, you can see it's got trans fluid all over the truck. The entire underside is pretty much coated in trans fluid. And at least we don't need any rust prevention on this thing. See if we can figure out why it's leaking. Oh, gosh, I'm gonna be covered in trans fluid. I see why. See the ring? That retaining ring? It's supposed to be like that on that top one. See that?